Hi everybody, welcome to Shel Lectures. So this is newspaper time. So we have a news article given here. So first we'll read and then we'll learn the new words and phrases that have been given in this news article. Billionaire Mukesh Ambani is now the fifth richest person in the world according to the billionaires list by business magazine Forbes. The chairman of oil to telecom conglomerate Reliance Industries surpassed A's American investor Warren Buffett to take the fifth spot on real-time ranking by Forbes, which estimated Mr. Ambani's wealth at $75 billion, rupees 5.61 lakh crore, at $1 is equal to rupees 74.76. Mr. Ambani is not only next to Facebook co-founder and CEO Mark Zuckerberg, whose wealth is pegged at $89 billion. Reliance Industries shares surged to an all-time high of Rs. 2010 on Wednesday, taking the group's market capitalization to Rs. 12.70 lakh crores. That helped Mr. Ambani, led Reliance Industries, retain its position as India's most valuable company. According to the Forbes list, Amazon founder and CEO Jeff Bezos is at the top position in the list with a net worth of $185.8 billion. So, in this article, they have talked about the richest person of India and also now the fifth richest person in the world, Mukesh Ambani. So he is the chairman of Reliance Industries, as we know very well. And he has just overthrown or exceeded the person who was on the fifth place in the richest men, in the richest people list, that is American investor Warren Buffett. And his wealth is being estimated at $75 billion by the Forbes. And also he is just next to Mark Zuckerberg, the CEO of Facebook. His wealth is at $89 billion. The main reason for this is that the shares surged to a very big height on Wednesday. That is today. So this is why Reliance Industries has retained its position as the most valuable company in the in our country. And the first person in the list, according to Forbes, is Amazon founder and CEO Jeff Bezos, whose net worth is at $185.8 billion. So here what we can learn is oil to telecom. That is nothing but just three words which are just interconnected by hyphen talks about his complete journey from just oil industry to now everything related to telecommunication. And then we have conglomerate, which means aggregate or mixed, associated. So we can say the chairman of oil to telecom combination Reliance Industries, okay, conglomerate, surpassed, that is exceeded or overthrown, okay, he surpassed Warren Buffett. And then we have wealth is pegged at $89 million, which means that the wealth is fixed or the wealth is just attached at $89 billion or marked at $89 billion. And then we have the word surged, which means an unusual rise, that is a sudden rise which has taken place in something. So here it refers to the share which has surged, that is which has increased steadily and suddenly. And then we have retained, which is nothing but just keep a hold on, that is maintain the same, have a consistency. That is what is known as retain. Okay, so hope you like this video and you would have learned some from this video. So subscribe to my channel if you have not done so far. Like and share this video to whomever you know. Thank you so much for watching.